Okay, so we've sort of broken the back of the injuries the last couple of weeks. Manny's back in, obviously starting today. Wilder Haviland, who'd been out with a fractured patella, he's sort of back with us potentially going forwards. Shamir and Will will be training next week, so hopefully Will Evans will be back involved in the squad in the next game or two. So that just leaves Bobby Taylor with MCL. He's going to be a little while longer, a month, 6 weeks. Sean is obviously back in. He's in the squad today. And Matt Bozier, young lad, fractured his fifth metatarsal on the game against Eastleigh, so he's going to be out for a while. Bernard Mensah, hopefully in the next couple of weeks, hopefully. It's a tricky injury, just having to manage his load at the moment, but hopefully we'll see him certainly next month. I think that's everyone.
would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I book myself into a soul asylum. 'Cause I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. Half the world away, half the world away, half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel planet. You know I'd stay, but I just can't stand it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And if I could leave this spirit, I'd find me a hole and I'll live in it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. I'm still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. Half the world away, half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. No, I don't feel down. No, I don't feel down.